can't say anything bad about it, but I can tell you that I haven't eaten there a lot. I've eaten there.
I'm just gonna record your band.
You already went there.
Barb just said she's not.
The newscaster.
You guys just bad habit taking our kids and their cousins and wives.
She had on red suit.
No, is that Jimmy got his hands to grow?
They're not picking McDonald's, they're not carrying out where they go. I got a bird's eye view of that, it's oil, you know.
Yeah, it makes me want to wear blouses.
All right, House Rockin' Three Sheets Band, we're gonna start up in 3 minutes, so stuff ready to go here, we're gonna kick it off in 3 minutes.
I play my voice, thank you, that's what I try to tell them.
And the little girls at the door.
Well, thank you for coming.
Glad to be here.
She, this job, was she the little gal that used to sing?
You see anything?
She did.
Oh, really?
Hi there.
I'm Barry.
Well, she's been there lately.
I work with Barry.
Yeah.
And she learns a song and then her dad. She is just normal.
Hi, Jim.
Hi.
Person I knew there.
Was Sarah.
Sarah, she's still here?
She said she had to take time off.
Is that your wife?
Yes, that's my wife.
See, they're coming early, you get the choice of the best seats.
Yeah.
There you go. Thanks for coming.
Well, you know, I don't quite know how it works, but Cheryl's supposed to save her from any environmental stuff. And she insisted on masks forever. She's like the
one in the.
Masks.
Well,
I think when we go to the airport, we're going to wear them.
Do you wear those for your hands?
Yeah. No, I mean, I don't need to.
That's how you hear something.
Are they just fun?
Oh, they're just for looks.
Can you hear me?
Oh, I'm sure not.
Yeah. They said, "Right now,
it's tough on her. Pretty tough to do." From several standpoints, including her
wife. I took my big guys and I went into Chuck's office. I went into Chuck's office and I said, "Remember, I'm putting them here. Do you remember? I'll remember. Remember." I couldn't find him.
Are you going to stand there? Our initial audience here, we have a little discrepancy tonight whether we're starting at 7 or 7:30, so we're starting at 7:15, and all the folks who think Rick's going to start at 7:30 will find us well underway when we get here. We are the House Rockin' Three Sheets Blues Band, and this is a benefit for the Couth Buzzard. And it's rare that you get to come in and listen to us play without putting out a huge amount of money for tickets, right guys? But since you didn't have to pay a huge amount of money for tickets tonight, please tip generously into the hat back there. Everything collected here tonight goes to the Couth Buzzard. Along that line, if you pick up one of these books here, it's called The Rabbi's Gift, every dime of the cover price goes to the Couth Buzzard. The author doesn't take anything off of this. So that's a way to support the Couth Buzzard without...
Who's the author, Chuck?
I have no idea, but if you pick up one of these books, it'll be available for you here. And here comes Kenny Mandel, who's gonna play some sax with us. So there's a couple of books back there, pick one up. If you buy this, it's just the same as making a donation, only you get to go home with a book. So anyway, Kenny, come on in.
Yes, sir.
This is Kenny Mandel, who's going to be sitting in with us some tonight, and If you're a Couth Buzzard regular, you know Kenny. He runs the jazz jams and the blues jams and the experimental music nights. And I mean, he's just kind of Mr. Music around here most of the time. And he's going to come and play a little sax with us tonight. He's got the set list, and where he thinks he can play, he will. We'll make some space for him to solo. So. Well, you just come on in. We'll make space for you, okay?
They're all classic tunes.
They all are, yeah. That's the beautiful thing about the blues. All right. So, anyway, we're about to get started here. The black hat back there. Don't pass up the black hat. And as the night goes on, you know, you can actually contribute more than once. And once you contribute, you say, wow, these guys are really doing a good job. We'll contribute again, because every cent collected goes to the Couth Buzzard, okay? We're donating our time and whatever talent we have. All right, guys. We have two keyboard players. Yeah, we're a little bit different in the way we sound.
Yeah.
All right. Let's do household moves. Get her started. Here we go. Everybody ready?
I'm not afraid to die.
Janet Atkins on the vocals there. Okay, something from the rockier side of the blues here. Carlos Santana Blues Band.
Check, but we didn't play that loud.
All right, here we go. Okay.
Here we go.
Everybody ready for this one?
I think that's good. I could scream it out. That's all.
All right, here we go. Thank you. Let's do one by the Allman Brothers.
I love your
song. All right. I love your song. Just sit on the E minor to a little bit. Here we go,
Oh,
That was Janet. We call her Janet Joplin. Janet Atkins. She did a great job on that one. She's got another one for you. Here we go. I gave you a little more mic here. All right, here we go. Yeah, all right, here we go.
One.
A little lonesome over there. It's sitting over there waiting for folks to be so inspired by this genius musical performance up here that they did. They cannot help themselves and have to dip down deep into their purses, their handbags, and their wallets and fill up the hat. That's why we're here tonight. So please put some money in the hat. Won't hurt you none. It'll help the Couth Buzzard a lot. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
just like my back, just like that portion of my body between my neck and my butt bone. Oh, just like my back. Ain't got no. Kenny Mandel over here, help sitting in on the sax tonight.
Nice job, man.
He's doing a great job. We have Kenny rehearsed with us exactly zero before just showing up here. That's kind of musician. He's doing a good job. Glad to see him. All right. Okay, one from Terry Carlisle. Here we go.
Well, actually, Chuck Berry and a lot of other people.
Well, all right. Ready.
One more.
more, and then we're in intermission.
All right. Now, during intermission, this is how this works. They got a wonderful bar up there where you go up and you buy your beer, your wine, your dinner, whatever you need. So it's kind of like in the movies where they got the dancing popcorn box that says, "Let's all go to the lobby." You know that one? Okay, so we'll all go to the lobby here after one more beautiful song by our own beautiful vocalist here. Here we go.
Yeah, it's a little.
Inspiring, wonderful, incredibly excellent half. They call me Mr. Modest. No, they don't.
I didn't notice you were lost.
Yeah.
We saw her shorts, and she had all the leather shoes.
She had a sweater somewhere.
If you want to study with her, I'll.
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
I know a lot of people.
Have fun.
I said you go to a ceremony.
I got the phone screen.
Yeah? Oh, you got it. I got it.
I understand, but many things. I was thinking the other night. I remember that. And Taylor